Yo, I'll be in the house. Betsy Ross is such a boss, and that's why we are here to share our thoughts. About Betsy Ross, she wasn't a president, she wasn't a general, she didn't make the flag, she was a Quaker. Everyone thinks she was a flag maker, but really no one knows, and not really, but George Washington wanted her to make the flag. She's got no slack. She got expelled from the Quaker church, but now she's got to search for another church. She's a woman who shall forever stand out, so let's take a new route. Best known figure from Revolutionary War didn't make American flag. Betsy Ross might not have made the flag, but George Washington thought she had the flag. She continued to make the flag for the United States, but there is still debate on who made the flag for the United States. She's called a seamstress with the American flag who completed this. She died of natural causes. One of the major losses came up with the idea of the American flag, but who made it? Trying to figure out because it's jet black. Betsy had three husbands. I think that's dozens. Philadelphia, that's her place of birth, not Angela.